1980s new wave band frontman Roland Orzabal from Tears for Fears. He is putting his LA home back onto the market after he was unable to sell it last year. Now, he bought this home in 2003 for $1.7 million, 5 bedrooms, 5 bathrooms, over 4,200 square feet. It's located up in the Hollywood Hills. It's a contemporary style home. The asking price, same as last year, $3,950,000.